Ignatius487 here, and welcome back. Show you what I've done so far. If you look at the map here, in this area there are no longer any chests or collectibles because I have them all. Now, can I filter? That's cool. You can turn off. Wow. Neat. Not the point. I have several more skills now. Pretty much everything that you can buy immediately, that's one point only. Crafting, I have several things crafted. I don't have access to all the critters yet. I believe this next mission will allow for that. And speaking of, here we go. Let's go ahead and do it. Yes, sir.
Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself.
Ah, the tourist.
Hi.
I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep watching.
So one's hot and one is... Well, they're both. She's cute.
Look, I overreacted.
Can't say she's hot yet, I guess. She's probably
Jobe. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here.
Yeah?
Kanan runs it, but she's old, and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra.
I've already got my own bow.
Pick it up.
If you grab... Oh, my gosh. I'm gonna beat you. No, I don't want this piece of no. I won't stand for it. I gotta switch my bow back out. That's horrible.
Wow.
How dare you, lady? Already bought this one. Yeah. Thank you. Much better.
Thank you, young man.
Now, let us go in search of this thing. Now, one thing that they haven't fixed in Far Cry 4 that I've noticed is the driving is still awkward. Oh, by the way, I got my bow painted, so now it looks all modern and tech awesome. Well, anyway, the driving is real, it's still finicky and ugh, I don't care for it. So, probably a lot of what we're going to be doing is running and jumping and climbing and etc. I mean, if there is a vehicle, another issue I have with the vehicles is obviously you have limited travel. You essentially have to stay on the roads. You end up terribly wrecking the vehicle. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Whee! No? Yeah. Cool.
Fuck.
Hello.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Worms are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're what? Especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Okay. Pretty caught up on my... Ooh, yes. Wolf skins. I need wolf skins. Is there vultures? Interesting. Nice. Give it me, O thy timber wolf. Can't believe I already lost an arrow though. I just missed. Horribly missed. Yeah. Ooh. Oh, I only have two. That makes me sad. Wolf skin. Where's this wolf at? Wolf! Where you bees? No? I thought it was another wolf. I must be mistaken. So it is, so it is. There's a dead something. There you are. Cool. This is exciting. Because I need a bunch of wolf skin, so it works out nicely. Is there a viable upper? Here we go. Hello, Wolfie. Well, isn't that handy? I can get the pig skin too. Kill this one. I did kill this one. And wait. Hold up. Where's it at? There it is. That one. No, I didn't kill that one. But I got some tasty loots out of it. So there's that. No. Oh. Oh my. Is that... Gotcha. And with that, we'll end the video. So until then, Paul Matuna. We'll see you next video.